thing looks super tasty. I think I can take this guy. You're up against me now! Hit the books when I get back. Be careful. I think I can take this guy. Right! Take this guy. Ha ha ha! hit the books when I get back. Hello? Hi! Thanks! Hey! Hey now!
Well now. Thank you.
Right. I think I can take this guy. I think I can take this guy. Bet Mr. Piccolo would love this waterfall. Wow! This apple looks delicious! This thing looks super tasty!
Let's see.
Left.
Let's see.
What? One left.
Hmm. Let's see.
What?
Ho ho! Ho ho!
Everything turned out okay. Quiet around here. I bet this tastes really good. All right. This looks pretty good. I bet this tastes really good. All right. This looks pretty good. All right. This.
What the? Thanks.
Whoa! This has got to be some quality meat! Piccolo? There's something I wanted to talk to you about.
Sure, yeah. But why are you still a Super Saiyan?
Huh? I don't really know how to explain why, but I'm trying to continue my training.
You still feel responsible for your dad's death, huh?
Yeah, that's part of it. I need to make sure I'm strong enough to protect the Earth now. That's why I'm still a Super Saiyan. I want my body to get used to this form a bit more.
I see. So it looks like I didn't need to worry after all.
Huh?
Since Frieza showed up, even after we believed he was dead, I always thought I had to be on my guard. But if Cell or some new android show up, you're the only one that has what it takes to beat them. So I planned on giving you a push in the right direction when you needed it. But I guess you really didn't need me to do that.
Oh, so that's what you mean. It makes me happy to hear you have so much faith in me.
So, you got a more concrete training regimen planned? Just being a Super Saiyan isn't going to cut it, you know.
Yeah, it's just... I still don't know what else I can do.
I guess that's understandable. You pretty much did all you could do in the hyperbolic time chamber.
Do you have any ideas?
With regards to your strength, you're probably as strong as you can get right now, so you won't see much rapid improvement in terms of raw power. What you lack is mental fortitude.
Mental fortitude?
Your dad, he knows how to remain focused in battle. You, on the other hand, you're still too emotional.
You might be right about that. If I had focused more, I could have prevented Cell from self-destructing. So, what should I do?
You might not like this suggestion, but why don't you try training with Vegeta? He's the strictest guy around when it comes to emotion. And not just with others, but with himself too. He might be able to provide some insight into the mental aspects of combat.
Understood. I'll go ask Vegeta if he can help me out.
If you can get Vegeta to train you, you'll probably get where you want to be.
Alright, better find Vegeta so I can ask for his help.
Well, now.
So, are you ready to begin your training?
What do you want?
Would you mind fighting me so I can get stronger? My dad died because of me. I need to get stronger, so something like that doesn't happen again. It's up to me to maintain peace now. I need to protect Earth in my dad's place.
Don't be absurd! You think Kakarot's dead because of you? You're the one that's going to replace him? You arrogant, spoiled little brat!
Huh? But I...
Damn it! I wasn't planning on fighting ever again, but I've changed my mind now! Come at me! I'll beat the arrogance out of you! have what it takes to fill in for Kakarot!
Okay.
Believe it! He's got more power than this!
I'm not done yet!
Believe it! You, then you're nothing! Don't you dare hold anything back! Release the power you used to blow Cell to pieces! Believe it! He's Kakarot's kid, all right. Makes me sick how much he reminds me of him.
Vegeta?
Nothing. We're done here. You were far more powerful than this when you defeated Cell. You were holding back, weren't you?
No, that's not true!
A soft, spineless brat like you could never replace Kakarot! Stupid child!
Yeah, Vegeta's right. I can't define who I am, based on who my dad was. I need to do some serious soul-searching. I'd better stay a Super Saiyan a little longer. Mom's not gonna be happy about it, though.
Greetings! Thank you so much!
There's a lot of energy in this thing!
Greetings! Yes! Let's see... What do you think? Thank you so much!
Right!
Excuse me.
Hey.
Huh?
Yes!
Hey.
Let's see. What?
Sure.
Right. Yes.
How's that sound?
What?
Oh ho ho! You!
Hi!
Very well.
What?
Indeed.
I wonder how Master Roshi is doing. I think I can take this guy. This mango is extra sweet.
Hello.
I have a feeling this is a pretty rare. That large sink. Don't see this kind of fish every day.
Thank you so much!
Hmm. What?
Hey!
What?
Hey there!
So,
what?
Nah.
That'll do.
What? Right.
Fine.
What?
Hey. I'll just stay here and see how long this piece lasts.
Hey!
Hey!
Huh?
No. Hey!
Gotcha.
Fine.
Huh?
Yeah.
Thanks a bunch. Very well.
This looks like some good fish.
Later! Huh?
format!
Hey!
What?
What? Big bang! Attack! A gun!
Hello?
Hey!
Hello. Yeah. Hey.
What's up?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yo!
Hi!
Huh?
Yeah. Gotcha.
What?
All right, time for some treasure hunting.
This is where my dad and the others fought a long time ago. I think I can take this guy.
Confetti!
Thanks a bunch.
No!
Greetings.
Hello.
Thanks a bunch.
Huh?
Huh?
Oh, well now.
Greetings.
Yes.
Excuse me.
Hello. Hello.
Is that a village? Let's check it out! I think I can take this guy. What a huge waterfall! What a large cave! I think I can take this guy. Of energy in this thing. This thing's filled with power. I have a feeling this is a pretty rare stone. Look at the shine on this. It's gotta be rare.
Just turn it! Just turn it!
design on this. It's gotta be rare. I think I can take this guy. Shine on this. It's gotta be rare.
Try this!
I have a feeling this is a pretty rare stone. I think I can take this guy.
Thank you so much!
Yes.
Excuse me.
Yes!
What do you think? Huh? What?
No.
Huh? Excuse me?
I need to start working hard, too.
That'll do.
What is it?
No!
Well?
Yes!
Wow! Yes.
Yes. All right. Time to gather some wood chips.
Hey.
All right, time to gather some wood chips. This thing looks super tasty! Wow! This apple looks delicious!
Hey!
Wow! looks delicious! All right, this looks pretty good. Oh, this is a keeper. I've got quite a few now.
Wonderful. Thank you.
I should be able to make some nice furniture for Dende. I hope he likes them.
Yes.
Hi, Gohan, ready to come home?